side of her life, and the battle is raging. She can't see the end in sight. Now her faith is fading. Her life is shattered, pieces everywhere. Seems nobody loves her, nobody cares. But he's standing before her, arms open wide. He's counting each tear that falls from her eyes. 'Cause he loves the broken. Each tear that falls, he loves the pieces. He'll take them all, the big and the small. Make what you're needing. There's nothing too broken that he cannot mend and make it whole. 'Cause he loves the broken. He loves the pieces. She's cried and she's cried night after night. Her tears have stained her pillow. Though she has tried, she can't make things right. It's out of her hands, but he knows just what she needs before she prays. He's watching over her day after day, longing for her to open her eyes. And I can tell you he won't leave her side. 'Cause he loves the broken. He loves the pieces. He'll take them all, the big and the small, and make what you're needing. There's nothing too broken that he cannot mend and make it whole. 'Cause he loves the broken. He loves the pieces. There's nothing too broken that he cannot mend and make it whole. 'Cause he loves the broken. He loves the pieces.
Folks, welcome to the Jama Jerry Gospel Music Hour. Sit back, relax, and we're going to have a good feeling today for sure. Welcome, welcome, welcome.
got any answers that my troubled soul just couldn't seem to find. I saw a flower blooming where there was no rain or sunshine. And I knew not this flower would change the rest of my life. I found the lily in my valley. Just can't seem to find a peace of mind. And you're searching for your answers that your troubled soul just couldn't seem to find. Just reach your hand to Jesus. He'll take you in and break those ties that bind. He'll be your lily in your valley, and you can watch him bloom all the time. I found the lily in my valley.
Thank you. so easy when life's at its best. But it's down in the valley of trials and temptation that's when faith is really put to the test. For the God on the mountain is still God in the valley. When things go wrong, He'll make them right. And the God of the good times is still God in the bad times. The God of the day
never made a fortune. It's probably too late now. Oh, but I don't worry about that much, 'cause I'm happy anyhow. As I go along life's journey, better than I sow. I'm drinking from my saucer, 'cause my cup has overflown. I ain't got a lot of riches. Sometimes the going, but I got a friend in Jesus, and that makes me rich enough. I thank God for all His blessings on me and the mercies He's bestowed. Drinking from my saucer, Lord, 'cause my cup has overflown. Oh sure, I've been through some storms, and yeah, I'm sure, man, there were times when my faith got a little thin. But you know what it seemed like? One day all at once, those dark clouds broke and that old sun started shining again. So Lord, help me not to grumble and complain about the tough roads that I've hoed. I'm drinking from my saucer, Lord, 'cause my cup has overflown. If I should go on living when the way gets steep and rough, I won't ask for other blessings. I'm already blessed. blessed enough. May I never be too busy at all to help another bear his load. I'll keep drinking from my saucer, Lord, 'cause my cup has overflown. My cup has overflown.
In the book of Revelation, John describes a city coming down in summer, what's inside that awaits for the saints of God as a chosen few. He told about the gold and the gates of pearl, beauty untold just out of this world. And although he couldn't tell it all, based on what he saw, I wanna go.
Spoke so tenderly, I'll see. just get you by. He'll see you through if Jesus does right and see what.
And see what he'll do. was sinking in the golden west.
Hanging between two thieves,
the crucified Son of God.
to destroy, but he has no dominion here, so there's no need to be.
want to be sure that I'm ready to meet God. The first day we were here, the wife of a pastor came. People from the choir came. An usher came. And God is speaking to you. You may be the finest Christian in town as far as people think, but deep down inside you know you're not. You need to surrender to Christ and make Him Lord and Savior of your life. Why do I ask you to come forward? Because every person Jesus called in the New Testament, He called publicly. He said, if you're not willing to acknowledge me before men, I'll not acknowledge you before my Father which is in heaven. He died on the cross publicly for you. Now you must come publicly and say yes to Him.
Song of praise. Now my heart beats with joy in your holy embrace. You are the centerpiece of all I desire. I will dwell in your presence the days of my life. Now the fruit of my lips sings a new song, and I know in your arms is where I belong for the rest of my. I'll be loving you, Lord. Gazing at your goodness, I surrender my heart. You set a place for me at the table of grace to partake of your mercy. Rest in your peace. You're sweeter than honey, more precious than gold. Nothing in this world compares to your worth. Now the fruit of my song, and I know in your arms is where I belong for the rest of my life. I'll be loving you, Lord, gazing at your goodness. I surrender my heart. Now the fruit of my of my life, I'll be loving you, Lord. Gazing at your goodness, I surrender my heart. Gazing at your goodness, I surrender my heart.
took me to my knees. But there's one thing I couldn't do, so I still owe this thanks to you. 'Cause it was you, Lord, who took my cross to Calvary.
you're doing and listen to me. Turn away from your life of sin. This is where the journey begins. Leave your bags at the cross. Ask the Lord into your heart. This train's leaving for heaven. Get on.
Folks, that's going to bring us to the end of another Jama Jerry Gospel Music Hour Day here on Facebook Live, YouTube Live, KOTG Radio Network, WOTG Radio Network. We hope everyone got a blessing today, and we sure have enjoyed seeing each and every one of y'all come in today and listen to the music. Y'all have a blessed, glorious, wonderful day, what's left of it, and also a blessed week that's coming up. We will see y'all tomorrow, 1 p.m., Central Standard Time, 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Y'all come back to see us then. We'll talk to y'all later. Bye-bye now.